So what is the long-term effect of too much information? The polarization of the electorate? A meaner spiritness?
False information as well, because the whole fake news thing.
Pick one. It's not just one. That's the flavor of the day. Every day is something else. People have to understand, are you using your device or is your device using you? Can you put it down? Can you turn it off?
You're talking about literally the places people get their information from.
I don't care what information. Pick one. Phone, television, you know. It used to be news. Now it's opinions. Oh, glasses. We have three experts on the right, three on the left. Let's discuss. Ooh, light bulbs. We have three experts on the right. That's not news. That's opinions. Well, over and over. Cycle. What is the long-term effect of too much information? If you're sitting there and you're thinking it's the gospel, what I'm saying to people is, to all of us, I'm not knocking the phone. What I'm saying is we have to understand, we have to at least ask ourselves, around the world, you here in England, wherever you are, what is it doing to us?